Hello friends, habari rafiki. Welcome once again to Mamumia's Kitchen and Vlogs. Today I was making a kapsa, or if you like, pilau in Kiswahili, or rice in spices with fish. This is a very nice recipe. I served it with a glass of watermelon juice. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe. Let's cook this together. So yes, welcome to the kitchen. This is my spices for today. I have red onion. I have my rice. I soaked it for about 20 minutes and then I drained the water. I have my spices. You can use any spices of your choice. I have my tomato and onion and lemon for salad ready. And on the other hand, I have my fish, two slices, which I marinated in just lemon and salt, and so on the other hand, you can see my rice cooker is ready. The water have already heated, so I'll go on adding my rice, mix it, and I'm also going to add a little salt to the rice, and then we are going to cover the rice so that it will start boiling in the rice cooker. Guys, this rice recipe is very amazing. It's very amazing. I hope you try it. It's very amazing, very delicious, and it's very easy to cook. So we will cover the rice, let it boil. So we will go back to our frying pan, which is already heated, and we will start by frying the red onions. The secret of a very delicious spicy rice is onion. You have to have a lot of onions, enough onions. And I'm going to chop in the potatoes. As you know, potatoes are hard to cook, so we will start by adding the onion in. Mix it very well. Now we are frying the onions and the potatoes. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, returning members. Thank you, subscribers. For the new subscribers, you are very much welcome to my channel. I'm so, so very thankful for you joining my family. Thank you very much. And now, guys, I added garlic and I'm also adding ginger. I crushed some ginger and garlic and I will go on frying. Now we are frying onions, potatoes, and the ginger and garlic. This gives a very, very nice, delicious taste to the potatoes. And after that, I'm going to add all my spices. Add all your spices. I added kapsa mix, cloves, cardamom whole. I also add pilau mix. I also add cinnamon sticks. These are my spices of my choice, but you can add any spices, any of your choice. The ones that suits you, spices are okay. So we will let it cook, let it fry, and then I'm going to dip in the fish slice. As you can see, I've dipped in the slice of the fish, and I will cover it to let it cook. And then go back to the rice, check the rice. Oh yes. It's already half cooked and the water is all is finished. So we will go on adding the mixture that we have cooked and all the spices and everything. We are going to add them to the rice as so, as you can see me. But we are going to separate the fish here. We will not add the fish because we don't want it to be overcooked. We will first add the potato. Wow, I love this recipe, guys. It's very nice and it's very delicious. Easy to make and very fast. Even if you're busy, you can do this. So we are adding everything that we have fried to the rice now. Wow, just look at this, guys. Guys, just look at this. Beautiful. So beautiful. The smell is just wow. Smells so nice from the spices and the garlic and ginger and everything. And the look also looks so inviting. So yes, and now we will top up the piece slices of fish. We will top them up as so. And then we're going to cover this and let it cook slowly in the rice cooker. Now you can go on, shower. After you have showered, you're very fresh to come and enjoy your lunch or dinner. And so here we go. You can see, guys, just look at this, my dear friends, just look at this. Our rice is ready. I remove the slice of fish first. See, our potatoes is ready. Everything is on point. It's not overcooked. Our fish also is not overcooked. Everything is on point. You see, the slice of fish is not broken. And this is how it should be. So thank you guys very, thank you very much, guys. If you have been watching this, this is pilau in Kiswahili. Pilau ya samaki, in Arabic we call it kapsa in fish. Or in English we call it spicy rice in fish. And this is very, very yummy. Promise, guys, this is so, so yummy. And this is easy to make. And so now we will serve, we are ready to go and enjoy our food. Very delicious, very, very delicious, promise you. Please, guys, kindly leave me a comment in the comment section. What do you think of spicy rice in fish? What do you think of this recipe? I hope you try it. Give me a sweet comment. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Please like, share, comment, and I'll be very grateful. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Love you guys. Bye bye. This is it for today, and I hope you enjoyed my recipe very much as I did, because I enjoyed this very much. So bye bye, guys. See you. Don't forget to subscribe. Ciao. I enjoy it with a glass of watermelon juice. The juice also is amazing. It's a watermelon with a ginger, a piece of ginger and a piece of lemon blended together, and it made a very beautiful juice. Thank you, guys. Bye bye.